Hello, my name is Ambrose. Now there's a stick insect here, and it, oh, look at those wings. Those wings are amazing. And it's very beautiful indeed. Yeah. And it's spiky as well. It's quite rare to see one of these. And it looks a bit like an alien. Looks a bit like that head looks like an alien a bit. And those wings, oh my goodness, they're so amazing. Yeah, it'll be a great, stick insects are a great pet. You should get one. And they're very hard to find in the wild. That's why I suggest to buy them, even though if they're a bit expensive. But I really recommend this as a pet if you're looking for an amazing alien pet bug. Praying mantises are good as well. They're quite cool. I'm at the Daintree World Heritage area and I've been camping. Yeah. Getting a bit close for me. Getting a bit close. I can't believe he's missing a leg. The poor thing must be in so much pain. So I'm putting him on the tree. Come on, grab on. There he is, safe and sound. I better say goodbye, so thanks for watching and bye for now.